Hi guys, so today I'm going to review these curtain rod holders that you could, for those that have steel rods like me, here you go. Don't mind the 30 on the rod, we've had it for a while. But you actually, they come with a sticker in the back, so you could put them on like this, secure them onto the wall. Bring it over here so I can show you. You peel the sticker off. Like, it's gonna look like this. And then you put it like this. Okay, and there you have it, the rods are secured.